Hello, Phantom fans. This is Sports Fanatic News. I'm Joe Boric, and this is going to be a quick edition of the Grizzly Tape reacting to the loss from the PPL Center that the Phantoms go down 4-3 after Cal O'Reilly does take onus in the postgame presser of taking a penalty that allowed Connor Carrick to be able to get the game-winning goal. And then there was a bunch of penalties at the end on a chippy, obviously a Donnybrook happening after the whistle to be able to get a bunch of misconducts there, three for the Checkers, one for the Phantoms, in that tilt. The Phantoms did not play a good complete game in this game. As all good hockey fans know, you have to play a complete game to be able to capture a W 9 times out of 10. They were able to battle all the way back in the third period, though, and obviously, as all former players know, it's really hard and really defeating to get a loss after, even though you didn't play a good complete game, you played a very good third, battle back, and then unfortunately take a penalty that leads to Connor Carrick's goal. You did have Max Willman continue his hot streak today. Morgan Frost had a couple nice chances as well. So this was a game that you did have the guys that were playing hot continue to look solid, minus the second period that the Phantoms really looked bleak in and came out flat and allowed two shorthanded goals against by McCormick there for the Checkers. That was not a good telltale sign, obviously, for them. And then they were not really able to get anything going and had no momentum in that second period, as the Checkers really played a fantastic second period, and that second period is what got them the three goals to be able to really push themselves into a good position to win this game. And then they came out and played as flat of a second period as the Phantoms did, as the Phantoms did for the second. But the Phantoms did not close out the game well at the final back end of the third period, took a penalty. Connor Carrick was able to get the goal and give the Checkers the result that I think everybody was thinking they would have got at the start of the third from how the game was going, which was a W for them and a loss for the Lehigh Valley Phantoms. Felix Sandstrom, in terms of the net, still looked fine this evening. He didn't really get any help by having two opposing rushes on the power play and then a wide-open slap shot. So it was not very helpful for him from the Phantoms' defense. I thought Joman Rupsoff, who should have got called for a kick, honestly. Don't ask me to ever define the kicking motion rule for nowadays. But I thought he played pretty good, made a couple good defensive plays, as well as Saunier, who then got tackled in the corner to draw a penalty, made some nice passing lane plays. But overall, this is just a broken record. The Phantoms got to play a complete 60 minutes. You got to play a complete game 9 out of 10 to get a win. You only played a complete period and a solid first that was a good back and forth pace in the first period that led to no goals. The Checkers were able to pot three, two shorthanded that really got them the momentum in the second. Then the Phantoms came out with something to prove in the third, played a hell of a third period, but did not close it out well and were not able to get the W as Connor Carrick was able to get the goal and slam it through Felix Sandstrom's five hole. Phantoms look to rebound as they go to Rochester to play on Friday night and carry the energy they had in the third period minus the end Carrick goal into that game and learn from the mistakes they made, particularly in the second period, as they look to really get the bleak power play going, which is going to be a key moving forward if they want to have continued success and get on a streak going the opposite direction. So this has been a latest edition of the Ghostly Take, a reaction live from the PPL Center to the Phantoms 4-3 loss, an unfortunate loss after playing a hell of a third period, but it's a loss that honestly, for the full game they played, they did deserve, because you have to play a full 60, not just a great one period. Peace out, everybody. Stay safe, and let's go Phantoms. Let's rebound on Friday.